The lottery is already open. Everybody can enter. Starting now, the lottery entries do close on November 9th, so I encourage you to apply even before November 9th. This year, there are a few new directives. First of all, it's very important that everyone will play with a passport, with a valid, unexpired passport. It's very important. Also, you may have heard the news that COVID vaccines will be required for immigrant visas. It's something to take into consideration. We don't know what the future will hold with COVID, but right now vaccines will be required before the issuance of an immigrant visa. You know, the concept of a family can be very different. So when we're talking about the US visa lottery, we're talking about your biological family, your spouse and your biological children, or the biological children of your spouse. So when you enter the DV lottery, you must include all of your biological children, your spouse, your legal spouse according to a civil marriage, and the biological children of your spouse. Sometimes people think that they can increase their chances. Oh, my wife will enter one side and I'll enter the other side, but please, please play together. You actually can both play. The wife and the husband can play twice. The wife can be the principal applicant the first time and the husband can be the principal applicant the second time, with as long as you both declare your spouse as the derivative. The lottery is free to enter. Please, this is so crucial because there are so many cyber cafes or small businesses or websites out there that will charge for your entry, but it is free. It is completely free to enter. Then if you are called, if you are selected to come for the interview, there will be an interview fee. But the only way that you will pay that is to the embassy directly. Please, you won't pay anybody by Western Union, you won't pay anybody by mobile money. Payments are only at the embassy. So please don't go into any of those other payment methods that someone might ask you for. Anybody who wins the Diversity Visa Lottery can be so proud to go to America. This is a legal form of immigration to go to the US. And as I said, it's a program with a long history. America is built on immigrants, and thousands of Cameroonians have gone to the US through the Diversity Visa Lottery. And in the US, they serve in the army, they work in the medical field, they own businesses, they're doing well, and we welcome immigrants. And anybody who wins can really feel proud to come to the US.